honeypot has been drilled, and we're awaiting the results. I got 2 bits yesterday. A couple 2 ounces right there. So let's go and have a look. Deep blade, an old creek bed. Probably it was 2 hills here. And this was a creek in between. Because all the gold seems to be concentrated in a very specific path, as you can see. If you have a look, you can see this seems to be the creek bed here. Must have at least 3 days on this. Probably 20 hours with the bulldozer. But as you can see, the reef's been exposed. And hopefully we can get some very nicely mineralized quartz. So plan is to dig this thing out, get down about 6 foot, and hopefully get back into the bundies. I've been here 5 days now digging and can't raise the color. So I'm not quite sure how much more time and effort I'm going to put into this. But it's just about over, it feels like. Quartz is still on the bottom. Still good solid quartz on the bottom, but can't seem to raise the color. So could possibly just about say it's over.